telling me?
Why are you telling me? I like it! That's a good philosophy. Why are you telling me? Why are you telling me? Why are you telling me? My new philosophy. The teacher gave a D on last week's homework. She said, Miss Sally Brown, your grades are going down. I could have told her.
Your new philosophy.
My new philosophy, Miss B. And she, look, see, a D, a D. Well, why are you telling me? And that's my new philosophy.
That's your new philosophy. Great, Sally, but I've got to go practice Chopin's Nocturne in B-flat minor.
No! I like it. No! That's a good philosophy. No! No! No!
That's a new philosophy, huh?
Yes! I mean, no! Just like a busy bee, each new philosophy can fly from tree to tree and keep me
by bread alone. Some philosophies are clear.
Leave your message with the sound of the tone. Some philosophies pick and choose, deciding what goes in it.
Some take a lifetime.
Mine take a minute.
But Sally, anything that takes only a minute can't be very lasting. For instance, Beethoven took over 2 years to complete his brilliant ninth symphony.
No!
I can't stand it!
I can't stand it! It's like a guarantee, my new philosophy, and things are sure to be a whole lot brighter. Oh yeah, that's what you think. Why are you telling me? No, I can't stand it. Now life is free and easy, much more philosophy-y with my brand new. You know, someone has said that we should live each day as if it were the last day of our lives. This is the last day. And